Board butter is a food safe finish used on charcuterie and cutting boards. To make it, you'll need mineral oil, about 4 cups, beeswax pellets, about a couple do, a crock pot, containers. Set crock pot to high, add mineral oil, add beeswax, stir, pour, allow to cool, finish. And now you know the answer to the question,